presentation, we will be presenting the environmental wristband. Our company name is the Pink Fluffy Unicorns. The design team is me, Anjika. I'm the president slash CEO. There's Rushdie, who is the VP of manufacturing and the VP of finance. There is Sanjana, who is the VP of product design. And there is Arohi, who is the VP of sales and marketing.
The earth is overflowing with trash and litter. Every piece of garbage is leading up to a huge meltdown, and nobody wants that. In the ocean, animals' lives are being put at risk due to major increases of junk ending up in the ocean. About 500 million plastic straws are unused and thrown away by just us Americans. That is enough to circle around our planet twice, and we need to solve this problem.
Solution. Environmental wristband will not only help the earth, but it will also help people to start cleaning up the earth.
This is our business concept of our product. We all want a clean earth free of junk. The environmental wristband encourages all to contribute to pick up trash to lead to a healthy planet.
Our product is the wristband with small sensors that can detect the number of trash pieces picked up. It will signal with a beep telling you you have picked up enough trash to win a prize. Also, the prizes are funded by our sponsors.
So there is a $5 gift card for Starbucks. You could pick from one of these three, and then there's a $5 gift card for Michael's, and then there's a $5 gift card for iTunes. You get to pick one of those three ones. You earn $35.
And this wristband costs $40. That is a presentation. This is the trash can, and there would be a device in here which signals if you put a piece of trash in here. So this would be the wristband, and it comes in various different